Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
This contingent. I expect they won't be the last.
Last protector.
Aim squad dead ahead.
Humans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out.
We are Terra itself. The problem is, you are not ready.
Split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, give me Thea.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pym on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. And, can you tell Pym I called you? We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
Fine.
This is about some time, and we'll call it even.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it. There is a chest with gear close by.
Like it!
You'll need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cell. Nice work. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Hi. Any chance you guys are just gonna let me open this cage and call today? Nope, do yourself. You know what? I'm just gonna take you out of the dude anyway.
Your HUD with the location of a large AIM mech nearby. Head there immediately. Sensors are picking up an AIM cache close by.
Now it might be a fair fight.
Large AIM mech ahead. I shall give what instruction I can.
Storms. AIM has been using time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse. Or at least, that's what it's supposed to do.
But it's dead. It's tearing the universe apart.
My brain!
Thank you.
words I did not understand, but if you're right...
When am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge.
I'm glad you're finally on board.
Even if I don't make it back.
Wait, what?
I've updated your HUD with the location of a large AIM mech nearby. Head there immediately.
Thank you, shut up. This is all they send against the Buck Hunter. Boss watches over us.
Ah, good work.
I do not sense any more of them.
Strike the drum!
Large AIM mech ahead. I shall give what instruction I can.
They must be joking.
Thank you.
only gotten worse? The last one jumped us ahead somehow.
Well, look, timelines are in flux. Destroying the bridge should stabilize it.
Kinda sounds like you're guessing, dude.
Well, I haven't exactly done this before.
To disarm the security terminals.
Right. Match the sequences. Shut down the alarm. Will that buy you enough time to get control of the bridge?
I'll work with whatever you can get.
Not exactly a yes, but I'll take it.
Security entry verified.
Security protocols, but the system is adapted. Stay near the bridge while I attempt an override.
Dr. Pym, Dennis?
Working on it.
Yeah.
activating. We need to hurry.
I'm trying. Defend the bridge.
On it. This is beyond your understanding. I won't let you get in my way. Yeah, I wasn't asking permission. Your experiments are destroying reality. Those tachyon storms are your fault. All worth it if you've seen what I have.
Defeat is inevitable.
It's open. What the hell is that? Super adaptoid. Defend Project Omega.
As you wish, Dr. Rappaccini.
Okay, yikes. Looks like this new killbot is a big Avengers fan. The shield, the hammer. Guess you've got some rockets hiding back there.
Kate, AIM has control of the bridge. We can't open it again unless we get it back.
Thank you.
Nice work back there. It all makes a difference. AIM's efforts must be countered at every turn. Keep fighting the good fight.